In this video, we have to simplify cube root of 18 plus square root of 325 plus cube root of 18 minus square root of 325. So, if we take A is equal to cube root of 18 plus square root of 325, and B is equal to cube root of 18 minus square root of 325, then we have to simplify A plus B. And A cube plus B cube will be equal to A is cube root of 18 plus square root of 325 cube plus B is cube root of 18 minus square root of 325 cube, and cube and cube root will get cancelled. So it is 18 plus square root of 325 plus 18 minus square root of 325, and square root of 325 will get cancelled, and A cube plus B cube will be equal to 18 plus 18 will be 36. And if we multiply A and B, then A is cube root of 18 plus square root of 325 times B is cube root of 18 minus square root of 325. And it is cube root of 18 plus square root of 325 times 18 minus square root of 325, and it is cube root, and A plus B times A minus B is A square minus B square. So it will be equal to 18 square minus square root of 325 square, and it is cube root, and 18 square is 324 minus 325, and it is cube root of minus 1. And cube root of minus 1 is minus 1. So AB is equal to minus 1. And A plus B whole cube is equal to A cube plus B cube plus 3AB times A plus B. And A plus B whole cube will be equal to A cube plus B cube is 36 plus 3 times AB is minus 1 times A plus B. And A plus B whole cube will be equal to 36 minus 3 times A plus B. And A plus B whole cube plus 3 times A plus B minus 36 will be equal to 0. And if we take A plus B is equal to x, then we will get x cube plus 3x minus 36 is equal to 0. And if we put x is equal to 3, then 3 cube plus 3 times 3 minus 36 and 27 plus 9 minus 36, that is 0. That means x minus 3 will be a factor. So it is x cube, and if we subtract 3x square and add 3x square, and 3x is minus 9x plus 12x minus 36 is equal to 0, and it is x square times x minus 3 plus 3x times x minus 3 plus 12 times x minus 3 is equal to 0, and we can take x minus 3 common, and it is x square plus 3x plus 12 is equal to 0. So either x minus 3 will be equal to 0, or x square plus 3x plus 12 will be equal to 0. And from here, we will get x is equal to 3, and x is a plus b, that is 3. And here, if we check d, then it is 3 square minus 4 times a is 1 times c is 12. So d is negative. That means it will have no real root. So a plus b is equal to 3. It is 3.